say something, don't tattle.
So there's a moral to a lot of these strange, unusual items.
Definitely.
I sell a few comics. I've been doing it like for 13 years, obviously, like I said.
So how long does it take you to put one of these together?
Months. No. I do it all in my spare time.
How do you pay for the printing?
With money.
Your own money?
Mm.
What's the appeal of comic book collecting?
Oh, it's a collection, and just in general, it's kind of hard to explain. I mean, basically, it's just owning something. It's tactile. It's the hunt for the next thing. Oh, I've got to need that issue. I need this issue. Haven't got it. Got to go find it. Same with action figures. Got to get the perfect box. Oh, I can't get this one. It's wrinkled and all that sort of stuff. It's pretty crazy, but, you know, there's worse things in the world you could be doing.